watching Game Show Network.
Welcome to Game Show Network's Weekend Showcase. Stay tuned for the next hour as we highlight favorites and oldies from our library. Enjoy.
It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, Teresa Ganzel and Jamie Farr. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Hello there. Nice to see you. Sit yourself down, Superwoman.
Don't care at all.
It was a very, very interesting entrance you made. Everybody's talking about it. What were you on that entrance?
Oh, I was Superman.
Superman,
and
yes.
You were Superwoman.
Superwoman is good enough. Okay, welcome to Super Password, oddly enough. It seems to fit, doesn't it?
Oh, that was good.
Not bad?
That's nice segue.
A little transition there? Oh, gosh. Okay, Teresa, so far, how you doing? You haven't been over there yet.
No, but I think maybe pretty soon I will.
I have a feeling that you're going to go over there momentarily, as a matter of fact, because she's going to go over there with our champion.
Yes,
do you have any momentarily. Tips? Do you have any tips for Teresa on how to play that end game over there? Because you do that very well.
If you get all of them, you get $20,000.
Well, that's
so try
not
to
a
get
tip.
All of them.
That's not
that's
a tip.
That's a tip. Some people don't know that.
Well, all I have to do is read. Just read the card like I do. Okay, that's what we're going to do. But first of all, let's talk to Tracy.
Hi, I'm Tracy Barthlow from Fort Worth, Texas, and I've told you all week about my line of children's clothes, so I wore something. It's the big people's part of it,
but
we shrink these down, and they become little people's clothes.
Oh, that's very cute.
Yeah.
Is it a dress? I didn't see you.
No, they have. It's a
sweater
with leggings.
Well, we're going to go over there. Striped leggings?
No, they're just ribbed leggings.
Ribbed leggings. Yeah. Okay,
I see the mother wears the outfit once, washes it, and then it sticks to
the Isn't that great?
Perfect. Two for one. It's like getting two pairs of pants with your suit, right? All right, we're going to go over there now. You don't know what I'm talking about. And play for $20,000. Let's go. Teresa and Tracy. The T sisters.
Yes.
All right. Yes. Yeah, Tracy and Teresa, exactly. Okay. Here you are. Two lovely ladies. Oh, that's a tough job, isn't it, that I have here? Okay. Big time to be here. Good moment to be here. I'm going to give you 10 words, beginning with C and continuing through L. C through L. Everyone you get right, I will give you $100. If you get all 10 words right, I will give you $20,000. Okay? No, you won't. I'll catch you. 60 seconds. Now, that's plenty of time. You can do it just so you take a beat in between, but you can keep those clues coming, okay?
Okay.
60 seconds. Let's take a look at your first word, but don't say anything yet. There it is on the board. Okay. We're all relaxed. We're ready to go. Good luck, Tracy. Here we go. Ready, and go.
Builder. Contractor. Wood. Carpenter.
D.
Night.
Day.
Midday. Husk.
E.
Bang.
Explosion.
F.
January.
February.
G.
History. Math.
Geometry.
H.
Foggy.
Hazy.
I.
Compliment.
Insult.
J.
Trip.
Journey.
K.
Henry.
Kissinger.
L.
Garbage. Toss. Car. Fine.
Litter.
Yes! Yeah!
I thought
they're not going to repossess it. You're going to pay for it. You can pay for it in cash if you want
to.
That's
what I'm going to do, too.
Good for you. Oh, that was great. When you said Henry, you said Kissinger, I knew you were in good shape. I mean, you had 10 seconds left. You could have gone on and on and on.
I had all day.
All day, except I thought you two were going to argue over what time of day it was.
I know. I started to get tongue-tied.
Worked out great. Congratulations. You now have $22,300. Not so bad. We'll come back in just a moment and play some more. Don't go away. There must be just such an incredible rush when that happens.
You can dust and dust, but you'll never get your home dust-free with these old-fashioned things. They just push the dust around. But now there's the Magna Duster, the incredible duster that works like a magnet. This extraordinary duster actually creates an electrical charge that attracts dust like a magnet. Look, you can actually see the dust as it's pulled off the surface and into the Magna Duster. Incredible! Watch again as the dust jumps off the table and into the Magna Duster. Those other dusters just can't get these shutters clean. But Magna Duster conforms to the tightest places, grabbing onto the dirt and holding it tight. Watch it work on these mini blinds, pulling the dust out of those hard-to-reach places just like a magnet. It's much faster than other methods. A table full of collectibles can be such a chore, but not anymore. The fibers actually reach out and grab the dust without disturbing a thing. Use it on all your electronics. Pull dust right off the TV. Magna Duster gets into those tight places other dusters can't go. Now you can dust your whole house in half the time. It's amazing. And the soft fibers come clean with soap and water. Try that with your feather duster. Call and get your Magna Duster today. Only $19.95 on this exclusive TV offer. But wait, you'll also get a second Magna Duster. Plus, we'll include the extended handle, perfect for those hard-to-reach places. And the Magna Duster is bendable, so you clean the top of ceiling fans or under the cabinets. There's more. You also get the mini Magna Duster, great for the car, perfect for the office. It's Magna Duster, the complete kit for the amazing price of just $19.95. It really is a dust magnet.
Have your credit card ready and call 1-800-391-9880. The incredible Magna Duster is just $19.95. Call 1-800-391-9880 or send check or money order to this address. But for a faster delivery, call right now, 1-800-391-9880.
It's live television.
It's a family affair.
It's interactive.
It's a blonde thing.
It's original programming.
It's fun for the whole family.
It's my favorite.
It's the best.
It's all right here on Game Show Network.
You did a very clever thing, you know. You really did, because the I word is the tough word. If you watch, you know that I makes more people stumble, and it was insult, and that could have been danger. But you said compliment, which was a perfect opposite. Okay, nicely done. Here's your new challenger. Come on, Irving, come on out here, please, sir. Sign in. Irving, pleasure to meet you, sir.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Well, tell us about yourself, won't you,
please? My name is Irving Liu. I'm visiting from New York City. I work for the New York State Department of Health as a hospital administration consultant.
Wow. Okay, I'm impressed. You consult on when people should go to the hospital or...
Well, problems relating to health care and provision of care in the hospitals.
I see. Well, okay. A very responsible job, and you've got another responsible one here, too, in fact, Irving. Thank you. Welcome. And if you're all set to go, gang, let's do it, shall we? Teresa and Jamie... Yeah. Are you ready? Okay, giving the clues, $100 puzzle. We're ready for the first word, please.
The password is cigarette.
There it is, Jamie.
Marlboro.
Cigarette.
Absolutely.
Couldn't think of a one-word cigarette.
Right, couldn't think of it. A brand. We have cigarette on the board, or Irving?
No guess.
Well, now that's... Nobody's ever done that, have they? Isn't that... That's very
smart.
Been
right.
No, but that's the right thing to do. No guess. No guess. That's
right,
it.
And it doesn't tip off any.
No, don't give anything away. Don't look foolish. It's wonderful. All right, here we go. Next word, please. I like the silly guesses, too, though.
The password is wolf.
All right. Jamie?
Dog! Howl!
No! Teresa?
Wild. Coyote.
Mm-hmm. Jamie?
Canine.
Wolf.
Yes.
I almost said something else.
I heard.
We have cigarette and wolf. Irving?
Wally Coyote?
Is it Wally Coyote?
This is a man who has a responsibility at the hospital, and the man watches cartoons on Saturday morning. How did you know that, sir?
He doesn't have to tell you. Plead the fifth. Next word, please.
The password is rat.
Mouse.
Rodents.
Okay, Teresa.
I gotta get out of this business.
Rat.
Yes. Sound like a mouse with a cold. Cigarette, wolf, and rat.
I honestly have no idea.
Oh, okay.
I think I know.
I know what it is. You know what it is?
Yes.
Jamie?
Yes,
all right.
I do.
Okay. A lot of you out there know, I suppose. Yes. Okay. David knows. Good, David. All right. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is brat.
Huh? Teresa, you start this time.
Kid.
Okay.
Bully.
Jamie?
Spoil.
Brat.
Yes. Very good. Cigarettes, wolf, rat, and brat. Irving?
Pax.
Is it Pax? You bet.
That's it.
Wolf pack, rat pack. Goop is the word you didn't need. Nice going, Irving. Okay. Irving has $100. We're going to break away for a minute and come back and play some more. See you in a second. Don't go away. Please don't go away. Wolf pack.
Lack the power to stir our hearts. Simplest thing in the world is to just turn all this off, because things never seem to get any better, do they? For the last 18 years, I visited areas where the day-to-day living conditions are unthinkable, and it's the children who always suffer the most. At times, I've wanted to turn it off, too, but I can't, because I can't forget the raw sewage that runs by where children eat and sleep. I can't ignore the babies losing their eyesight because they didn't get simple vitamins. I can't turn away from the listless girls and boys who are near death simply because they have no food or water. But I've seen something else, too. I've seen babies come alive with new health because of miracles made possible by people who called and became Save the Children sponsors. But we still have a long way to go. We urgently need you to call Save the Children now. It doesn't take much. $20 a month. From where we sit, that may not seem like much, I know, but where children are hurting most, $20 a month can be enough to give a child protection from deadly but preventable diseases like measles, a chance to learn to read and write, and most of all, nutritious food. How do you know your donations are really making a difference? You'll find it in progress reports from Save the Children. Read it in letters proudly written by your child. And see it in the ear-to-ear smiles and photos. Your money isn't used as a direct handout. Instead, it will be combined with donations of other sponsors to help your child and all the children in a community. So you can continue to turn off the needs. Or you can call this number and say yes to sponsoring one precious girl or boy. I promise, you can help make these haunting pictures go away. Please call.
$200 puzzle. Are you ready? The cash word is worth $6,000 today. That's the most it's been in a long time. So here we go. Tracy and Irving giving the clues. If you're ready, gang, first word, please.
The password is suave.
Okay, Tracy.
Debonair.
Handsome.
Huh? Irving?
Smooth.
Sophisticated.
Mm-hmm. Tracy?
Man.
Macho.
Fourth and final clue.
Knowledgeable.
Erudite?
No, the word was...
Dapper?
Swavy.
Swavy.
Yep.
Oh.
Some people call it suave. Put it on the board and nobody guesses. Should have said what?
Hairspray.
Hairspray. Oh.
Shampoo.
All right, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is... Sam.
All right, Tracy?
Uncle Sam.
Very good. Good clue. Suave Sam.
No guess.
Very good. Bravo, bravo.
Bravo, ragazzi.
Is it? No guess. I'm going to turn around like an idiot. Okay, if you're all set, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is cheers.
Tracy?
Hooray. Cheers.
Yeah, very good. Suave, Sam, and cheers.
Is it Ted Danson?
Is it Ted Danson? You bet it is. Didn't need bartender or guy. Very nice, very nice. Tracy has $200, Irving has $100, and that means, you know what, it's time for the magic toaster and this enormous amount of money that's attached to it. It is $6,000 this time. Okay? I know. Well, this one, well, not all, we've been giving them away pretty rapidly, except all of a sudden it's built up again. Show everybody at home what the word is, please.
The cash word is nectar.
All right, Teresa, we're ready for clue number one.
Honey. Sweet.
All right, clue number two.
Gods.
All right, third and final clue.
Juice. Nectar.
Yes! That is $6,000, huh? Wow, well, I didn't think you were going to get that either. I didn't think you were a million miles away from that. Okay, that's right. $6,000 cash word. And now with our score, $200 for Tracy, $100 for Irving, we will change partners and break away for a moment for you. Come on, gang. Change places, if you will. We'll come right back.
If you ever tried one of those clear antiperspirants, you know there's something missing. It's missing from all the leading clears. It's strength. But now the strongest dryness ingredients come in a form that works invisibly. New Secret Sheer Dry. It glides on sheer, but keeps me drier than the leading clears. For sheer protection, give me strength. Give me New Secret Sheer Dry. Strong enough for a man, but it's clearly for you.
I cannot live another day without air conditioning.
Says tomorrow's gonna be hotter.
Hotter?
Like yesterday.
Yesterday? Yesterday you said you'd call Sears.
I'll call today.
You call now.
I'll call now.
Now's the time to save on Sears installed central air conditioning. Get 0% finance charge, no billing, and no payments until November with the Sears Charge Home Improvement Plan. Call now for a free in-home estimate on a Kenmore air conditioning system. State-of-the-art engineering means greater energy efficiency. A new Kenmore could save 10 to 44% on your annual cooling costs. In time, even pay for itself. Sears also offers fast emergency installation, a 5-year warranty on parts and labor, plus our satisfaction guarantee. And you know Sears will be there to back it up. Get 0% finance charge, no billing, no payments until November. Offer ends August 31st, so call now and save with Sears.
So what's the paper say about tomorrow?
Another scorcher.
Cool.
The brand new limited edition Star Wars postage stamps are now available. The International Collectors Society is offering the only collector set to commemorate the 20th anniversary of the three most popular movies of all time. Demand has been so overwhelming that experts are already predicting this will be one of the most popular Star Wars collectibles. Not available at your local post office, you can only get them through this special television offer. The complete set of 9 silver foil stamps is only $9.95. You'll also receive a numbered certificate of authenticity and a protective display holder. But that's not all. You'll also get this beautiful set of 6 Star Wars stamps with actual scenes from all 3 movies, an $8 value absolutely free. Remember, you get the complete set of 9 legal tender Star Wars stamps, the certificate of authenticity and display holder, all for $9.95. And when you act now, you'll also get this set of 6 stunning Star Wars stamps, an $8 value absolutely free. Call toll free now.
Okay. Here we are, $300 puzzle. We've just unloaded a $6,000 cash word. Nice going, and nice going to you, Teresa. If you're all set, gang, I'm Teresa and Jamie giving the clues. If you're ready, first word, please.
The password is deaf.
Okay, Teresa.
Blind.
Allie.
Okay. Jamie.
Soundless.
Deaf.
Yes, that's the way. Okay, on the board we have deaf, Tracy, and it's for the game once again.
Children of a Lesser God.
Is it Children of a Lesser God?
Oh!
When you are hot, you
yes.
are hot.
Right.
And I'm normally not. Yeah. So.
Unbelievable. Irving, my goodness. What can you do about that, Irving?
Wipe out.
Oh,
she's good. She's
gosh.
Good.
Congratulations, Tracy. I mean, when someone's hot like that, you're just cooking. You can see it. Congratulations to Tracy. And goodbye, Irving.
Thank
it was
you,
nice
Lewis.
Meeting you. Good luck to you and your travels back to New York. Let's go right now, Jamie. Here we go. Yep.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
He's becoming eerie.
This is really something. I mean, I tell you.
Wow.
Wait, is this right? Is this your second time over here in the same game?
But this is the third time over.
I know.
Yeah.
But wait, you don't understand. I don't remember ever since we've been on the air that someone came over here twice in the same game, the same day.
Wow.
I don't think that's ever happened before. Wow. You are hot.
You've gotten the judges.
Okay. Here we go. Yes, they are looking it up. I'm going to give you 10 more words. A through J. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10, I will give you $5,000 more, okay? Wow. Twice in the same day. I don't think it's ever happened. 60 seconds, my friend. Let's take a look at your first word, Jamie. There it is on the board. Okay, here we go. Good luck. Ready, and go.
Pacific.
Atlantic.
B.
Flex. Muscle.
Arm. Bicep.
C.
Ad.
Commercial.
D.
November.
December.
E.
Oscar.
Emmy.
F.
Flower. Chiffalera.
Oh.
Leaf. Pass.
G.
World.
Globe.
Study. Photography.
Geology.
Pass.
Geography.
H.
Alfred.
Hitchcock.
I.
Titanic.
Iceberg.
J.
Vehicle. Army.
G.
F.
Pass. Oh, I was trying to get you to the other one because the other one you knew, and I couldn't get you to that.
That one's a tough one. You said, what is the kind you said?
Chiffalera.
What other kinds are there? There's the... Icicle, what? Boston.
Fern.
Fern, looking for a fern there. And the next one was...
My name is Herbie, though. My Boston fern's name is Herbie.
That's
if he said Herbie,
you'd have had it right away.
But you got it after the
geography
end
pass.
Afterwards. I couldn't get
you
back to
you. Okay, listen, you didn't do badly. You got $800 more. You now have a grand total of $29,600. You can't complain about that. Next time, Super Fast will be worth $5,000 more or $10,000. We'll come back in a moment. No, we're not. We're going to go meet a new challenger. Let's go.
Simple
term,
Boston.
I could hear it. Is there an icicle? No, what's the Boston I knew? Yes. I should have said Boston. I should have said.
Did you think of a simple term?
I'm playing over.
Ficus,
that might have done. I'm over there trying to think of words, too, you know. I play the game with you. I'm frantic, trying to come up with a fern. I couldn't have done it. You did great. You certainly can't complain, right? I mean, you're doing wonderfully, wonderfully well. And now, here comes a new player. Barbara, come on in here, please, won't you, and sign in. Hi, Barbara.
Well, hello, Kurt.
Welcome.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Teresa. Hi,
Kurt. Okay. Tell us about yourself, please.
My name is Barbara DeLisa, and I'm from the south side of Chicago. And I've been married to Guy for 30 years. We have 4 daughters and a grandson.
Wow.
Just this year.
You've been married to a guy for 30 years. I'm
his
glad.
His name is Guy.
Ah, I'm sorry. Yeah. I thought it was nice we get his name in here. Okay. Are we going to play or are we going to... No, we're going to talk is all we're going to do. Anything else you care to tell us about Guy? Thank you, Barbara. Okay. We're going to break away for a minute. We'll come back in just a second after this message for you.
What a guy.
We got through your spiel.
My Uncle Lewis,
Well, he can fix just about anything you bring in the door. The man loves to tinker, but his arthritis gives him some pain. Tried extra strength Tylenol. Hours later, hurts back, took more, got tired of it. Doctor said try Aleve.
Aleve is strong. Just two and I'm good all day. I was taking four Advil or eight Tylenol.
Tries Aleve. Pain's gone up to 12 hours.
Dosha works.
Aleve. All day strong, all day long.
You can dust and dust, but you'll never get your home dust-free with these old-fashioned things. They just push the dust around. But now there's the Magna Duster, the incredible duster that works like a magnet. This extraordinary duster actually creates an electrical charge that attracts dust like a magnet. Look, you can actually see the dust as it's pulled off the surface and into the Magna Duster. Incredible! Watch again as the dust jumps off the table and into the Magna Duster. Those other dusters just can't get these shutters clean. But Magna Duster conforms to the tightest places, grabbing onto the dirt and holding it tight. Watch it work on these mini blinds, pulling the dust out of those hard-to-reach places just like a magnet. It's much faster than other methods. A table full of collectibles can be such a chore, but not anymore. The fibers actually reach out and grab the dust without disturbing a thing. Use it on all your electronics. Pull dust right off the TV. Magna Duster gets into those tight places other dusters can't go. Now you can dust your whole house in half the time. It's amazing. And the soft fibers come clean with soap and water. Try that with your feather duster. Call and get your Magna Duster today. Only $19.95 on this exclusive TV offer. But wait, you'll also get a second Magna Duster. Plus, we'll include the extended handle, perfect for those hard-to-reach places. And the Magna Duster is bendable, so you clean the top of ceiling fans or under the cabinets. There's more. You also get the mini Magna Duster, great for the car, perfect for the office. It's Magna Duster, the complete kit for the amazing price of just $19.95. It really is a dust magnet.
Have your credit card ready and call 1-800-391-9880. The incredible Magna Duster is just $19.95. Call 1-800-391-9880 or send check or money order to this address. But for faster delivery, call right now, 1-800-391-9880.
I didn't know that. I wasn't aware that to get tickets for the show, that do people all write in for tickets out there? No. Not one. Gee, it's working real well, Gene. Your message getting across very well. Jay up on camera three did, though. He said he wrote in for tickets. Thank you, Jay. We'll see you all next time right here on Super Password. Thanks so much for watching. Goodbye, everybody.
A member of our studio audience will receive Lazy Boys Recliner Rocker Chair. You may enjoy quality and comfort as you rock, recline, or relax. Furnished by Lazy Boys. And some of our departing contestants will receive the West Bend Oven Up. It toasts, bakes, and broils and fits conveniently under the cabinet or on top of it from West Bend. The Colorado Classic Tree, designed by nature and copied by Barcana. Fold-up branches and flame retardant made in the U.S. A beautiful Christmas from Barcana. Nylon's Water Cannon has the latest emergency one styling with telescoping boom. Built sturdy, long-lasting nylon for 40 years, a leader in steel toys. First Alert, makers of the Kitchen Fire Extinguisher. The fire extinguisher designed specifically for the kitchen. First Alert, because your family comes first. Gift certificates for Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We do chicken right. Zotos, a leader in salon products for over 50 years. Superior firms, shampoos, conditioning and finishing products. Zotos, exclusively at salons nationwide. For Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.
You're watching Game Show Network.